Oh, you here? Let's go change. Ooh, let's do this. YouTube, what's good? Welcome, welcome, welcome. We're at Anthony's Lake Club and we're about to do a wedding. Yes, looking forward to this one. Let's show you the setup. Here's the setup. We have two Evolve 50s on either end, and then we have the ELX 200 in the back. The ELX 200 is crossed over at 80 Hertz. So the EV Evolve 50s are handling everything above 80 Hertz. The ELX is handling the low end, which is what we want. You know, my MacBook Pro, that's attached to my custom stand. And here's my custom booth, which is a modified desk that I got from Amazon. You guys have seen that before. And then I have the Ape Labs stick. That's to illuminate the booth towards the party time. So a lot of you have asked how I attach this to this. There are two ways. One, via a screw that you screw from, well, I screw from the inside and just screw it on. And the second way is by industrial strength Velcro. Now, some of you may think the Velcro is not enough, but I assure you it is. Even without any attachment mechanism, this is pretty sturdy. So, you know, if it's kind of push here, this is going nowhere. I mean, it rocks a little bit, but I guarantee you it's going nowhere. Let's go around the back and I'll show you everything there. Underneath, we have my GTD audio mic. That's controlling two handheld mics up here. Up top, we have my Rain 1, and I'm running Serato on a MacBook Pro. When you come down, the audio from the Rain 1 is getting pushed to the Yamaha MG06X, and then that's getting pushed to the EV Evolve 50s and the ELX 200. Minutes we will begin our ceremony. Please make sure you kindly check your cell phones, you put them on airplane mode, or turn them off. Thank you.
Your guest of honor, Andrea Teddy. Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, friends and family. Come on. Show them some love. My little man right here, he got some moves. He got plenty of moves. Let's go, folks, come on. Are we ready to jump? I can't hear you. Let's go, come on. Let me begin. I can't know that I'm me, not the sin. I won't tell us how come. Who can let her back up? Try and hit a roll and let her hold to the rack up. Get up, stand up. Put up your hands up if you got the feeling. Jump across the ceiling. One sweat's a cold cup. Someone's fucking jump. Throw a muscle in the eye. And then I'll take the home so feeling. Don't get hands in a trunk. And I got more rhymes in this mouth that a donkey gonna try. Shut up by the heart. From the kids in the hood that come on in my heart. I can't make it down. I can't make it down. So get out your seat and jump around. Let's continue to jump. And as we jump, I want you to walk this way we need to walk. Are we ready to get low? Come on!
YouTube. So the gig went well, it went great. This was one of those nights that, you know, things went up and down and the music and people on the dance floor. But at the end, the guests and my bride and groom came up to me and told me I did a good job. So I got to take them at face value. One thing that I want to do is shout out to all my vendors. Shout out to my man Manny, the maitre d'. He rocked, it was great to work with. Always good for me to work with people who are enjoyable to, you know, work alongside, and he rocked. Also, shout out to my other vendors. I don't do that as much on this channel, but I really, really want to thank you because, yo, those vendors, they make things happen. Working with them and working with good vendors, that's always a great thing to do. So, signing off, your boy Lavish Life, DJ Peck. Peace. Yeah. Let's go home.